it's a video of Evan Friends, and this is a new game for me, so. Looks like it's about this dude that kills girls around killing people. I'm sure, I'm not scared. It looks like there's like a city and there's a whole little hotel sign there. And then this is like in like the West Country or something near a city, which is quite weird.
City with traditional southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented farm.
Is this for like the video from like the 1783?
Or
1812?
The Civil War and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
I don't even know. It's one. 6 to 7 days ago. No. I turned nine, not six.
Hello!
His mother, I heard she was Dominican.
I was thinking smoke his father was white.
Maybe he's not Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you look black, you black. Came as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
When did you meet Lincoln Clay? 1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He's a quiet boy.
He's like, I need it.
Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, the Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approved, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned. They're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now, Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money. And he needed Lincoln's help.
That guy.
It's a damn shame what happened.
Oh, boy, Jim, it's a damn shame what happened.
It breaks my heart.
Oh, man, it's on the plane. This game actually looks quite interesting on GTA. And also put in the comments below if you want me to do a GTA 5 video, because since my other account got lost and my PS4 got smashed and the old computer and like, yeah, long story.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hey man, not like this is our cash. This all came from
Stiletto.
Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Then turn the notifications and we're gonna be able to see like,
then we can get the fuck out of here.
Let's pretend here's the bell and like ding ding ding. Pick up the keys. What's pick up the keys?
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like he asked.
And then on the truck.
We should get going. You got the keys so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
How do I get out of here?
Let's go, man. Talk.
Take it easy, head to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
That poor fuck back there, he ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
They're about, not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Probably better we just whacked him.
If I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, then you just slip away.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone. And I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. Oh, you going to answer the question or what?
Yeah. We're on the coast of Quang Nam, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we get him onto a medical ship. This woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand, and a leash to a pig in the other.
She's gonna attract the cops.
Where was I? She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. Tell someone dive in after the kid.
The woman wants to know what the fuck she's thinking.
You know what she says to
him?
She says, I can always help.
No, fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Please don't tell me that.
I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombs flat.
Oh man, this is the city I was talking about.
They will do anything to survive.
Oh, I'll try to find the hotel. Submission. For this city. Well, we have to do it anyway. Okay, let's see if we can find a hotel. Almost there. Is that the hotel sign? Nope.
Reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'm just leaving it under the seat.
More perfect parking.
To the loading dock.
Okay, they're gonna load in the dock.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
Well, the only thing I care
about is
getting our hands on that money.
Money.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
So all right. I go to that green door up there. From here.
Where the hell are you going, Lincoln?
Ah, here we go.
Oh, so we go here? We go here? Wait a minute.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
What the fuck's this shit heel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around the goddamn toilet.
Did we kill him? Did we
you
kill
can follow him? Me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery. Appreciate it.
Okay.
And then it goes back in the hand. Like, that's mine. Need to check that scatter gun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One last goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Fine room's down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all was over in Georgia for a while.
Okay, just we're going towards the banking area.
My cousin's been trying to get on here for a year now. He's in the Navy for two tours. Got medals falling out of his ass.
What old is this way downstairs, mate?
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. But ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot.
It reminds me of Roblox. Okay, do we have to kill the gods on our way now? Just imagine that two people against transportation. They're even transportation.
Fuck you!
Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. Yeah, it doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Put those bags on the table there.
Place money on the table. Place money on the table. Let me bust them in the head.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
That gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Hear some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested. God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second. All right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
The guards don't hear us. The guards can't hear us. The guards are not allowed to hear us.
You know that house we've been renting out? Called on the landlord. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks.
I'm getting a laundry dad.
His name's John.
Okay.
Starts laying into me. Saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we're supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem. It's my property, and I'll do with it what I please. If it... Link, get over here, man.
La, 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 la.
For
Oh, I hope this combination Skeletor got us is legit.
Okay, so we can talk now, because now I want to be able to do it. Now I want to be able to have the fish out.
Well, I'll be damned. Alright, go for it, Godzilla.
Godzilla!
Hey, I'm gonna pull this off. Stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout.
Goodbye, guys. I said, the robbery of the Federal Reserve.